Dogs are one of God's greatest creations. Maybe that's why he gave them a name that's an anagram of his own. These cute little puppies often do wonderful things, things that you would not believe if they weren't captured on tape, and thankfully, many have been. If these dog moments were not filmed, no one would believe it. Number 15. Dog versus Tiger. Dogs are a man's best friend. But footage of one trying to scare away an approaching leopard can't be real. In a video circulating the internet, a leopard and a dog have a standoff on a dusty road as a group of humans watch in awe from their car. The dog constantly barks in a clear attempt to assert dominance of the situation. But every so often, the canine glances behind as if to say to the camera-holding humans, "Are you just gonna stand there or help us not get eaten?" The humans don't move, of course, although the leopard would have no trouble climbing into the car. The dog may present a confident exterior, but its bark betrays it. Every so often, like a prepubescent boy, the dog barks and reveals the potential bag of nerves the dog is suppressing. Whilst it may look like the end of the road for the canine, the underdog pulls off a dominant win. The leopard backs off into the overgrowth, clearly thinking this meal's too much effort with oh so little reward. Whatever the case, the dog saved the day and proved again that dogs are better than cats. Although, I wouldn't say that too loud in case the leopard hears you. Like this video, smash the subscribe button and click the notification bell right now, or this centipede will crawl on your face when you're sleeping. Now, it's time for the odd topic. As something of a social test, someone decided to introduce a Turkish Kangal to a wolf in order to see what happened. Why were the results unbelievable, you ask? Well, because nothing happened. These are two aggressive animals. Everyone was expecting fireworks, but the plan hugely backfired because these two were just chill and they hung out like the best of mates. It's actually kind of pure and wholesome when you think about it. Comment down below with the hashtag #oddtopic and let us know your opinion in relation to what we just showed on screen. With that said, let's keep things moving. Number 14. Dog tries to save hit and run victim. Dogs are amazing animals with hearts of gold. Have any doubts? Then you need to check out this video of a dog trying to save its buddy. When a dog was hit by a car, it lay hopelessly on the middle of a motorway. All hope was lost until its friend turned up and tried to drag its canine friend to safety. The only problem here was that they were in the middle of a busy motorway, and so there were countless cars speeding past it on all sides. In a true act of bravery and strength, the dog continued, checking behind it every so often for the oncoming traffic as it dragged the injured pup bit by bit across the tarmac to the side of the road. With cars swerving to keep out of the way of the pair, luckily, they made it to the side without another fatality. Sadly, the dog that was initially struck by a car didn't make it, as the injury suffered proved fatal. When authorities arrived on the scene, they were unable to locate the super dog, as it had simply vanished. I guess it wasn't looking for any glory or limelight, just simply performed a generous act with no intent on being rewarded. Random acts of kindness truly do make the world go round. Number 12. Husky pranked by wolf mask. What would you do if your dog came through the door in a full body human costume? You'd probably be pretty creeped out, right? Well, that's essentially what this wacky pet owner did when he decided to dress up as his pet huskies and launch a surprise attack on him. The owner didn't hold back on the costume, with it coming with a full body set that hid almost any trace of the fact that he's a human. He even had furry paws to complete the masquerade. The dogs are at first startled beyond belief, literally freezing as they try and process what their eyes are telling them. Although they eventually spring to life when the owner opens his and the furry husky head he's wearing's mouth. Quite hilariously, the dog's bodies jolt in delight every time the owner opens the mouth, an action he will surely live to regret. When the huskies leap onto their supposed newfound friend, they instantly start licking inside the headgear's mouth, meaning the owner definitely got a face full of dog slime. It's quite sweet how they almost immediately welcome him into the group. Or maybe they just recognize the owner's scent. Regardless, it's a nice video. I'm just disappointed the owner didn't attempt a woof. Number 11. Crazy dog swinging on tree branch. Dogs aren't very good at knowing when to let go, especially when it comes to toys. Any owner knows of the lengthy tug of wars you sometimes end up having with your hairy canine friend, which can even result in them dangling airborne as you try and win the tussle. Well, in this video, a dog is in the midst of a tug of war with a tree? That's right, this pit bull-like dog is trying to beat a tree, and so far, all that's gotten him is suspended in the air. In an attempt to win, the dog tries to tug with all its might, but this doesn't have the desired result. Rather than being successful, all that ends up happening is the dog hilariously twirling in a circle as if it's got a hula hoop around its waist. I'm sure making everyone laugh wasn't in the dog's plans when it decided to show off its impressive jaw strength. Although the dance is kind of hypnotic, but that's gonna be one dizzy dog if it ever makes it back onto the ground. Number 10. Sweet mama dog interacting with 3-year-old Down syndrome child. If you needed any convincing as to why dogs are the best pets in the world, then you need to check out this video. A 3-year-old kid with Down syndrome is sitting solitary on the floor by a wall when he's approached by a dog. The dog, a golden Labrador, notices his friend and tries to befriend him. The loving dog tries to engage and comfort the young boy through using subtle signs that he wants him to pet it. Through putting a paw on the young boy and making eye contact, the dog continues the invites. When the kid becomes confused, probably thinking he's in the way, he moves to the side. Rather than lose hope or interest, the dog continues in his pursuit of a new buddy. Rather sweetly, the dog lies on its back and playfully paws at the boy before again approaching. The Labrador starts patting the boy on the shoulder in a display of affection and a blatant call for attention. The dog pulls the boy out of his shell by the end of the video, as the boy begins stroking the dog and a great friendship and bond between boy and dog is struck. What a heartwarming video. The insistence from the dog that they must be friends is enough to pull at anyone's heartstrings. Number 9. Dog steals food like an FBI agent and knows to double check. We've all ventured downstairs for a midnight snack and tried not to get caught. But sadly, for this cunning Labrador, his owners were ready for a camera recording to catch his snack-stealing ways. In a stunt straight out of a spy film, a hungry Labrador risks it all and tries to get itself some food, but the owners were ready. Thinking its owners are nowhere to be seen, the dog descends on the kitchen in the hunt for some out-of-hours grub. Clearly, dinner wasn't big enough for this dog, as it goes on its back legs and reaches onto the counter with a plan in mind. At first, it looks like the dog's about to whip up some food in the saucepan as it moves side to side. Now that would be really impressive. Instead, the dog goes for the hidden food underneath the bowl. But Labradors are known for their intelligence, and this canine knew where the secret goods were kept. After skillfully lifting the bowl, the gleeful dog makes off with the food in its jaws. And it would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for the damn iPhone. Number 8. Dog plays with balloon. Want to know the key to a dog's heart? A balloon. This video of a dog continuously hitting a balloon into the air is equally adorable and impressive. Every time the balloon gets flung into the air, the little dog shows off its gymnastic ability by carelessly flinging itself after it. It's rather elegant, in fact, with some of the twists and flips being very similar to what you'd see from a gymnast in the Olympics, just with added tufts of hair. The dog shows incredible determination, with the rest of the world blending into the background, and all that matters being the balloon it has in its possession not touching the grass. Even when the balloon goes near the house, any other dog would have given up, but not this dog. Even when the balloon gets caught in a fence and eventually touches the floor, the dog revives the game. What a great mentality we could all learn from. Clearly, the canine teeth and excitement got the better of it, as the game eventually comes to a halt when the balloon unexpectedly bursts from a dog bite. Hilariously, the dog immediately turns to its owner as if to say, "Did you see how high I jumped? You wouldn't have another balloon, would you? Someone get that dog a damn balloon." Number 7. Dog saves friend from drowning. A dog, who clearly skipped their swimming lessons and is currently having their life flash before their eyes, is struggling in a deep backyard swimming pool and looks to be in serious trouble, until its mate arrives. Spotting their friend in trouble, the dog leans down into the pool in an attempt to pull the dog out. But this doesn't work, and their friend is getting more tired by the second as they thrash about in the water. The possibility of the dog not surviving the ordeal becomes more and more of a reality by the moment. Finally, the dog standing on dry land risks it all and dives into the pool. Through swimming up to its friend and pushing with all their might, they get the drowning dog out of the pool. The dog is saved. Hallelujah. Well, that was close. But the dog whose life has just been saved casually shakes itself dry and walks into the house, without even a glance behind or a thank you. Maybe the dog was embarrassed and just wanted to be alone. Or maybe this is a common occurrence and they just know they're about to get another lecture about being safe when near the edge of the pool. All I know is that dog is a superhero and deserves a Medal of Honor, or at the very least, a treat. Number 6. Hilarious dogs entertain owners. When a dog gets excited, it can make for one of the most heartwarming spectacles imaginable. This huge dog, which has the same color pattern and almost size of a cow, has found a way of entertaining his human child friend. By jumping to the floor with its limbs sprawled out, the dog playfully sticks its tongue out of its mouth and looks at the kid, who is in absolute hysterics. It's literally like the kid has never seen something so funny in all of his life. The dog repeats the simple and effective trick over and over to growing laughs which reach fever pitch levels and the kid struggling to breathe. We know dogs like going outside, but I'm sure this owner didn't know what they were in for when they took their dog into the snow. The dog is so overcome with excitement and happiness at being outside that they immediately start jumping around the place. Maybe they're just trying to stay warm and wish they'd brought their jacket. Whatever the case, in their fit of delight, they manage to trip up their owner, who's holding the leash. When the owner hits the floor and laughs, the dog goes one step further and begins to drag the human across the icy floor, much to everyone's delight. Number 5. Piper Dogs. An excited dog can be a hilarious but hazardous thing. When this girl was sitting on her bed with her excited dog pouncing around the place, I bet she didn't expect to be kicked in the face. That's right, in a fit of happiness and adrenaline, the dog clearly lost their social cues as they dived at the face of the unsuspecting owner. Shocked and appalled, the girl leans towards the camera to see if there's any lasting damage from the playful attack, only for the dog to strike again by leaping at her from behind. That's not the only dog that needs a walk to blow off some steam. This other dog is clearly too hyped up as it continuously barks in the ears of its owner on camera. The owner is not impressed as she repeatedly tells her dog to stop. The dog doesn't listen, however. Maybe it was dinner time and she was just given a gentle reminder to feed it. Whatever the case, from the look on the owner's face, I doubt they'll be getting any treats anytime soon. Number 4. Tiny pup scares off huge dog. This pup might be tiny, but it's certainly not lacking in confidence. When a substantially larger dog is chilling and minding its own business, a little pup approaches. The annoying pup keeps yapping at the chilling dog, and I'm not sure why, but the pup seems determined to get the larger dog to go away as it continues its barrage of barks. In a clear warp of reality, the pup even paces at the larger dog as if it could win in a physical fight. The bigger dog gets up and clearly cannot be bothered for a confrontation. In a last-ditch attempt to get some peace and quiet, the bigger dog fakes an attack in retaliation to the aggressive pup. When this doesn't work, the dog retreats off down the road. With the apparent parent of the pup watching on, the little puppy chases the big dog down the street to make sure it leaves the neighborhood. I'm pretty sure the bigger dog has eaten meals bigger than the pup's entire body, but maybe they just couldn't be bothered to deal with the little tyrant today. If the retreating dog did anything, I'm sure the overseeing parent would have a thing or two to say about it anyway. That's what I call small pup syndrome. Number 3. Dog watches movie. If a film is good, it'll have you on the edge of your seat, especially if the lead character is in mortal danger. Wincing and hoping for the best as we stare at the screen, dogs are no different when enjoying a flick, it seems. A dog watching King Kong on a television is clearly fully engaged with what's going on. When the female lead is in trouble with a T-Rex and the giant gorilla King Kong fights them off, it's a very intense time for the canine audience. Whilst humans usually scream at the screen to warn the characters of a threat, dogs expectedly bark. Hilariously, this dog is so engaged in the film that he looks genuinely distressed and concerned with the safety of the characters as he tries to warn off the threat with his string of useless yelps. I doubt the little guy would fare very well against a fully grown T-Rex, however. I wonder if the dog was fully following the film. If so, does that mean dogs can have favorite films? The creator of King Kong should be pleased with themselves. They made a film engaging and entertaining, not just for humans, but also dogs. That should definitely be a category of film. Imagine a list of recommended films that both humans and animals enjoy. Number 2. Dog versus snake. When a poisonous snake goes up against a brave Belgian Malinois dog, you'd think there was only ever gonna be one winner. Whilst a dog has a fierce bite behind its bark, surely going up against a poisonous snake isn't the brightest of ideas. I mean, if the snake gets one bite on the dog, it's game over for the dog, even if the snake dies. But this video is remarkable, as it showcases the dog's true, unflinching bravery as it chases down its venomous foe across the yard. With bite after bite and bark after bark, the dog must have left the snake terrified as it retreated. Picking its shots like a pro boxer with their jab, the dog's damage begins to tally up as the humans record the battle of the species from a safe distance. Bite after bite, the dog eventually delivers the fatal blow. The poor snake crumbles under the dog's relentless pressure and unbreakable will. Dog 1, snake 0. Someone give that good boy a bone. Number 1. Crazy dog. Not even a crowd of people could stop two canines from engaging in a bloody war. On a busy urban street, two dogs started scrapping. The video's unclear, but the darker dog must have done something to really get under the light brown one's skin, as he refused to let go from his deep bite. Not even a crowd of humans could get the light brown dog to retract its teeth out of the other canine who fought for its life. With the traffic halted and more than a dozen humans trying to stop the battle, it took for some brave passerby to pick up the dog and physically physically pull it for the clench to be loosened. By the end of the video, the fight is stopped. After a few more kicks and slaps, the lighter dog releases the neck of the other dog. The darker dog didn't take long for it to get out of the war zone, and who could blame it? It's crazy what dogs can get up to. What point was your favorite? Are dogs your favorite pet? Let us know in the comments section below. Also, check out our other cool stuff showing up on screen right now. See you next time.